Pull up. Altitude.
Kudasi, Hog 1-1, request startup.
Hog 1-1, Kudasi, clear for startup. Wind 240 at 3 meters per second.
Kudasi, Hog 1-1, request taxi to runway.
Thank you.
Stasi, Hog 1-1, request takeoff.
Hog 1-1, Patisi, you are cleared for takeoff already. Climb 300 at QSE 29.77.
Razor 1-2, this is 1-4 Bravo. Your tasking is to insert Delta Force members in a compound to the city of Baghdadi, 25 clicks from Seuss at 140 degrees. Our mission is to capture a senior Taliban leader at the location. Soldier 3 and 4 will be transporting 2 Humvees to Target AO. Mohawk 2 and 3 will be inserting My 14s to set for a 360-degree perimeter at the Target AO. Once the perimeter is set up, I will clear you for insertion. Keep your distance from the AO until cleared in. We have a lot of halo traffic in the area. Don't want any accidents.
Four, rejoin.
We'll contact you once we are good to go on the ground. We're taking off in 60 seconds. Follow us to the target AO. 14 Bravo standing by. Arisa 102, Delta 1. We are on board. Should be a quick mission. Gotta get a barf bag ready for our guests once we exfil. Guys don't like flying. Delta 1 out. 2, this is 1-4 Bravo. Hold here. Say again. Hold here. Till we clear you in. 1-4 Bravo out. Hellraiser, 1-4 Bravo. Chocks on the deck, chocks on the deck. Deploying the rally points. 1-4 Bravo, standing by. Hellraiser, we just had a large explosion, southeast corner. Say again, large explosion, southeast corner. All units, this is 1-4 Bravo, we're engaged. Say again, we're engaged. Break, break, missile launch, man pad spotted on rooftops, north high rises. Take evasive action, say again, take evasive action, get out of AO. Status. Chief Adams, You guys okay? Break. All units. They have contact with Vulture 4. Believed to be shot down near Baghdadi. Hellraiser, knock it off. Say again, knock it off. You got too much fire down here. Stand by for further. Hawk Flight, this is 1-4 Bravo. Request immediate cast my location. Say again, immediate cast my location. Heard a copy coordinates in 20 Sierra. 1-4 Bravo, standing by. Hawk Flight, 1-4 Bravo, continuing cast request. Coordinates, 3-8, Tango, Lima, Mike. 1-9-9-4-2-6-1-1-2-1. Say again, 3-8 Tango, Lima, Mike. 1-9-9-4-2-6-1-1-2-1. Break. Request priority tasking on map pad units at the top two high rises at a given location. I will call you clear and hot within 10 clicks. You're danger close. I have 4 teams around the area. You're taking heavy fire. Romeo 8 and 9 have activated EPLRS and are taking up defensive positions north and south on the road. Good luck. 1-4 Bravo out. Hog flight. 1-4 Bravo. You're cleared hot. Say again, cleared hot. I'm at pad units. Break. Danger close, 300 meters. Commander's initials, Juliet November. Popping red smoke on map pad locations. 1-4 Bravo, standing by. Hogfight, good hits on target. 1-4 Bravo standing by. Hogfight, good hits. Stay on station, provide CAS. Break. Hellraiser, you're clear to LZ locations. Say again, you are clear to LZ locations. Popping orange smoke on your LZs. We got your six. 1-4 Bravo standing by. All units is Delta 1, we're on the deck. Say again, we're on the deck. Looking to target AO. Delta 1 out.
what's up, guys? Sorry, I didn't see you guys in chat. My bad. I've been focused on this freaking mission. Sorry about that. Alright, if my AI don't fucking get too low and get shot up, it should be good. There we go. Stand by for a second because they're checking out kind of shit. Shit, friendly Humvee, that was fucking close. Motherfucker right there.
Two, target destroyed.
It's not.
Four, rounds on target. Four, target destroyed. Four, engaging air defenses.
Bombs away.
Delta One, We have secured package one. Say again, we have secured package one. Moon Drive Point, Freshville. Delta One out.
Alright, thank God, there we go.
Flight, join up.
All units, Delta 1, we are at extra location. Say again, at extra location. Our location is just west of Target AO on the main road. Popping red smoke and red flares. Come and get us. Delta 1, standing by.
Should have two, there we go. Two Hughes coming in. This mission was made for multiplayer. You guys can hear me. Made for multiplayer. I'm trying to make it. We had like 4 to 6 A-10s, 4 K-50s, 4 Hueys, all player control. I'm trying to make it single player with only one controller, so it's a lot of triggers, so bear with me. Working out pretty good though so far.
Delta 1, we are all aboard plus 1. Say again, all aboard plus 1. Get us out of this hellhole. RV Fox Zeus. Delta 1 out.
Alright, that one worked. Trying to add a refueler in this mission for the AI aircraft.
All units, this is 1-4 Bravo. Great job, fellas. My team is going to stay on task, secure intel. Wex on 20 Mike. RV your respective areas. Rearm, refuel, prepare for next tasking. Thanks again, guys. 1-4 Bravo out.
No, man, I play, I got an Xbox One, Xbox 360, PS4. I just love flying. And I like the PC, I like to use a mouse and keyboard, so I do most of my gaming on a computer. I'm old, I don't have good hand-eye coordination. Alright, we're gonna RV cop Eagle's Nest. See what's going on over here. Mouse food. That was actually that triggers, those triggers worked flawlessly. There was no issues I saw at all. I know it doesn't look like a lot, but there's a lot of work goes into making all these little guys do what they gotta do. Actually, this mission editor, down. This mission editor is this game is older. They have a new version coming out called Edge 2.0, but once you get the hang of the mission editor, it's a lot easier to game in here and make missions and stuff. All the voiceovers were done with my friends, me, other people. And if you want to see the end of this mission, it's kind of a spoiler. Go to my YouTube channel. It's called Happy Bus Part 2. Spoiler alert, it's pretty awesome. I added some music to it. It's pretty sweet. It's really intense. A lot of casts, close air support, that kind of thing. Alright, we'll see if this next trigger works. It might not, so we'll see. That sounds good, man. I don't have the PlayStation Plus, I guess. We got the Xbox Gold, but probably not enough to justify buying it. Well, what really pissed me off about Xbox One and PS4 is I had an awesome racing wheel, Fanatic. Everything, I love racing sims, and all the old stuff isn't compatible with the new generation stuff, which kind of sucks when you spend a bunch of money on something, so I was kind of put off by it, to be honest with you. A couple of bombs left. This mission has I think three main triggers. That last one was 14 Bravo trigger, inserting the Rangers and Delta Force. Second one should be Cop Motto. Sorry, Cop Eagle's Nest. We're at here. Request support for forces attacking them. And the last one is surprise. Didn't get off here for probably about half hour though. I gotta supposed to be Georgia right now, freaking on travel. But flight got delayed and connecting flights got canceled, so I gotta leave first thing tomorrow morning. I'll be gone for a week. I'll be back next weekend, so I can be streaming. Hopefully, I want to get this mission put out. Also got ISIS Crisis Mission 1 done. I'm working on mission 2 and 3. They use mod packs. The mod packs are my Ranger 79 object pack and the 229 Desert Terrain mod, which makes everything desert, like Syria, Iraq, Afghanistan. Pretty sweet. Alright, this trigger might not be working, so let's give it a couple minutes. If not, I'm going to go to the mission editor and see what's going on. Yeah, man. Usually nothing goes as smooth, man. It's always some fucking crazy shit going on. Alright, flight. Let's get back to... I have them still anchored. I don't want them getting all crazy. Alright, Cop Eagle Nest is right here. This is the 5 mile mark. My wingman got super eyes and everybody see the freaking rest of the enemy units. Okay, so we got an option to have Cop Eagle's Nest initiate artillery strike with smoke markers. Let's go ahead and do that. If that works. There's the Arty. We're gonna be taking those fuckers out. Alright, Gorsha. Oh, I'm picking up AAA. Not good. Alright, we'll follow that AAA and see what's going on. It's actually good though, because I can, it's behind us, so I know our targets. Definitely, looks like it's to our, maybe our, west. I'm gonna head west. I'm also gonna look for impact when those rounds start hitting. That helps us out too. About 5-7 miles away, and keep going. All right, there we go. Got impacts. All right, cool. That's our target area.
Targets of opportunity.
Two, roger.
Yeah, perfect.
Four, engaging target.
Let's look on our map here.
Three, affirm.
All right, if you look at
the
left MSPD,
show
you here.
They're
actually targeting, so that's why I'm going to do the same thing.
Three, running in. Three, mud spike, 1 o'clock. Three, target destroyed.
And there's speed. Smoke. Alright, so there's a mark point here. Look for targets. Hello, Susan. I think it's time for a 97 drop. I got a bunch of fuckers. Where the hell? I'm probably going to be too close
to
the target.
Bombs away.
Yep, too close.
Two, engaging target. Four, running in. Four, missile away.
There we go.
Four, missile away. Three, mud spike, 12 o'clock.
I got that air defense, guys. Come on. I get some altitude, actually some speed.
We count four remaining army units at Gorsha.
Rip off the four.
We count two remaining units at Gorsha. 7 meter makers. Off the four out.
There we go. Two left. These guys are on it. I do see something. Must be Artie rounds. That was Artie. My guy's doing some work tonight. Shit. There it is. Is that T-55 or T-72? what fuel look like. All right, 6,500 pounds. Yeesh. Looking good, looking good. Yeah, this trigger is supposed to be for 2K50, so for 810s I had to tweak it a little bit, because obviously you can sweep a lot easier with a TGP.
Warning, autopilot.
We'll give it another minute or two, actually about 4 or 5 minutes, and we'll see if it's gonna trigger. Anything else? Alright. See this little X here? Do this. I didn't see any flares pop, so I don't know if that's going to fuck up the trigger or not. I do see where the IED took out the Humvee. Flight. Known it.
Three,
rejoin.
Three, RTB.
No, don't RTB, idiot. North to south approach there. I need to save my guns though for something else later.
Two, running in.
There we go.
Bombs away. Two, engaging target.
Bombs away.
Bombs away.
Shit. God damn it, man. Alright, let me go back towards cop. Good shit though, it's working out pretty good. I look for white smoke. The artillery. Alright, when they start shooting at his ass, we should be able to see him. Seen smoke. something. These motherfuckers should be dead already. Something did not trigger correctly on that one. I need some help. This one. Watching too, to be kicked out running artillery. Yeah, I think this is bugged. I think I have it on so they're immortal or something, because they're not dying. He has lit him up. That guy should be gone. Oh, shit.
Four, running in. Three, guns.
Yeah, it's bugged. He should have been gone. That sucks. Well, that's why it's mission testing. Alrighty. Well, gotta fix that. Now the joys of the mission editor. Now you can see there's a lot of triggers. A lot of stuff going on here. Alright, so if you see 06 cop Eagles ambush force IMM means immortal. Mortal on. We're supposed to disappear. Ah, look at that. You know something? Non-immortal, immortal on. So it worked, but I effed that up. Same thing here. Ah, what an idiot. Okay, immortal. Wow, that's pretty bad. That's basically all that was. That was that easy. I'm also going to add some flares on call. Here was that ambush unit. Kind of hard to see. It's pretty close to the cop. I don't know if it's been activated correctly. Yeah, I don't know if it did or not. Alright, light activation. But these definitely fucked up. So these are the immortal ones. IMM. Immortal. So, we'll make this. Delete that. We're on. These all one group? Oh, they all are one group. Okay, so they're all one group. Okay, gotcha. Alright, and these worked fine. Okay. Opens on. Let's hold. ID went off. Good. We got unarmed. EPLRS on. Okay, so that worked. And this one. Maybe if you use some coordinates, maybe it might help. I don't know. Got some tweaking to do, so. I'll be tweaking and get back with you guys later. Under 7-9 out.